mis cabezas por la mañana me show you this for Burn Apartment situated in Calle Humanes in the Portazgo neighborhood. It's actually Vallecas. The closest metro station would be Portazgo or Buenos Aires. Both of them are line one, but you have loads of buses that connect to the city center, and you could get there in like 15 minutes by public transport. So it's a really good location, and you have everything that you need, like supermarkets, shops, restaurants, whatever. So I'll start with the apartment. This is the way in. It's the entrance. And here we have the whole house. This is bedroom number one, number two, one bathroom, and at the end we can find the kitchen and another bathroom and two bedrooms. So I'll go with this one first. Bedroom number one. We have doors over there and the desk. Heating units, individual units for every room. This is the second bedroom. Big chested drawers. And two single beds, the wardrobe, and this desk with drawers as well. These are the views of the neighborhood. Really chill, actually. This is the first bathroom with a toilet. We shower. Here, two couches and the TV, remote controller. This is bedroom number three. Two singles. Desk. A wardrobe. With all the linen and towels that are included in the price. Very nice. This is the kitchen with a dishwasher, oven, washing machine, fridge. The whatever, bowls, glasses, dishes, mugs, and the cutlery set with pans as well. So you have everything that you would need. And this is the dining area. Quite cool. Bedroom number four. And here you have an example of the wardrobe that we've seen in the other bedrooms. Quite big, and you have another. Starts unit here. Very nice. And lastly, the second bathroom. So that's it. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any doubt, don't hesitate to ask. This was Javi from Spoke of Hungary. Thank you. Bye.